Very good morning, dear students. How are you all? Hope you all are good and safe. Yes?
Yes.
Then, had your breakfast? Yes, your tummy is full.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, then we will start.
Okay,
then before that, tell me today's day.
Yes, today is
10th. We are in the month of August. Year is 2021. The day is Tuesday. Yes, Tuesday we have Hindi subject. Yes, children?
Yes.
Then we will start.
Okay.
Take your Hindi textbook, children. Yes?
Yes.
Then open page number 3. First we will revise what we learned in previous class. Okay?
Yes.
Page number 3. Yes. Tell me which letter this one? Tell me. I can't hear. Say loudly.
Yes.
आसे क्या क्या है?
आसे अमरूद, then आसे अदरक, आसे अनार.
Yes,
yes, we learned
how to write also. Yes, children.
Yes.
Then after which letter? Do you know?
No.
I will teach you. Okay.
Yes.
Next. In previous class we learned which letter we learned? We learned. Yes. Aase kya kya hai?
Aase
anar, pomegranate. Then aase amrud. Then aase adrak, ginger. Yes, see that. Then today which letter? After we will see how to write Yes. Then listen carefully. See. Here you want to write one standing line. Then up. You should write small sleeping line. Which letter this one? Say along with me. Yes, see that?
Yes.
Okay. I will show you how to write in 4 lines book. Okay.
Yes.
This is your 4 lines book. Make okay, then start here. Can you see this blue line?
Yes, start
here.
Like, see, then again.
Okay, then small sleeping line, then here one standing line, then here you should put small sleeping line. Which letter this one? Yes, then. Already we learned yes, and today how to write
yes,
same like you should write then one standing line, then up you should write small sleeping line. Which letter this one? Kya hai? Okay, we'll take your textbook, children, page number 4. Okay?
Yes.
See? It's letter Okay? See? Alu. What is that? Alu? Do you know?
Potato.
Yes.
Yes, then.
See? Art. See? Art. In Hindi, 8 we will tell. Art. Okay.
Then
aase aam meko. Yes, children. Say along with me. Aase aalu. Aase aam. Aase aam. Okay. Say along with me one more time. Aase आलू, आसे आर, आसे आम. Okay, children, see, look at the board. See, ma'am wrote something. What is it? In Hindi, you will tell. Just now we learned, no? Yes. आसे, what is this? आम. Yes, mango. What will tell in Hindi? आम. Then, what is this? eight. Are you telling eight? Yes, this is correct. But in Hindi, what we tell?
Aath.
Yes.
Aasi, aath.
Then aasi, aath. Okay, children?
Yes.
Hope you can understand.
Yes.
What we learned today? Which letter we learned?
A.
Yes.
A.
Yes, children?
Yes.
We learned how to write A also.
Yes.
Then tell me, aasi, can you read?
Aasi, aalu.
Yes, aasi, aalu.
Then aasi,
aar.
Eight.
Aasi, aam. Do you like mango? Yes. Your favorite fruit is mango. Is it? Good. It is very tasty, no? In Hindi, what will tell in mango?
Aam.
Okay. Kya hai?
Aam.
Yes.
Then
aar.
Aasi,
aar.
Then aasi, aalu.
Yes, children?
Yes.
Then I will show you how to write in four lines book. Okay?
Yes.
You all have four lines book. Yes, children? In Hindi, I think you have one four lines book.
Yes.
Take that book. Then write your name. Okay? Then I will show you how to write a, a. Okay? Can you see, children?
Yes.
See, first step. In blue line, you want to start, okay?
Like curve.
Here also. Can you see? Like three, you should write, okay? Then, here small one, sleeping line here, okay? Then, here to there one, standing line. Then, up small sleeping line. Which letter this one?
A.
Okay?
Yes.
Then, this is your homework, one homework. Take your Hindi four lines book and write one full page A. Okay, then another page. Again, see. First you should write A. Yes, one small sleeping line, then standing line. Then again, one standing line. Yes, can you see?
Yes.
Then up, small sleeping line. Okay, which letter this one? Tell me.
Yes.
This also your homework. What's your homework? What's your homework, children?
Yes.
Take your Hindi four lines book. Okay. Then write up, one full page. Okay, practice it. Okay, children, neatly you should write. See, children, one more I will tell you. See. You want to write, up you should write one line, no? Here only you should write, okay? See, don't write like this. Okay? See, like this you want to write. Okay, children?
Yes.
Hope you can understand it. Yes.
Yes.
Then, one more homework I will give you. Take page number 66. Yes, 66. Yes, children, in previous class, we completed 64 and 65 we completed. Yes, in textbook. Yes. Then, take textbook page number 66. 66. Which letter this one? Yes. First you should practice here. Okay. Then after you will take one Hindi four lines book and write Okay. Tell and write. Okay, children?
Yes.
This is your homework. Hope you can understand. Yes, your homework. What's your homework?
Yes.
Complete page number 66 and write four lines book A and A. Okay, I showed how to write A. A neatly you should write. Okay?
Yes.
Then, I think today enough. Yes, children?
Yes.
What we learned today? What we learned today?
Yes.
Hindi, Suravarna. A, A, we completed. Yes. Then tell me, A se kya kya hai?
A se,
आसीत् अनार देन आसीत् अमरूद देन आसीत् अदरक यस देन व्हाट वी लर्न टुडे आ व्हिच लेटर वी लर्न आ यस आ से क्या क्या है आ से टेल मी आम यस वेरी गुड क्या है आम देन आ से आर यस देन आ से आलू पोटैटो यस वी लर्न यस होप यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू राइट आ यस वर्ड सब वर्ड आल्सो सम वर्ड्स आल्सो वी लर्न आ से आम आ से आलू आ से आर यस वी लर्न यस देन प्लीज चिल्ड्रन राइट योर होमवर्क नीटली ओके व्हाट्स योर होमवर्क कंप्लीट पेज नंबर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 66 and take one four lines book that is your Hindi four lines book okay yes then write a or a and a neatly one full page okay four times you should write a then full page you should write okay yes a that also you should write okay children then practice it okay then today enough we will meet in the next class bye.